alone. But the thoughts that you have aren't your own, just the fabric on which you're sewn. So you just can't conceive of yourself, and you just can't believe in yourself. Some meandering words in time, a great mound of these tools of mine. At the bottom is where you'll find, at the bottom is where you'll find how you want to describe yourself. For the mound is your source of wealth, and it all crumbles in on your you. And it all crashes down with the truth, a recursive, reflexive idea, an exertion of power and fear. What a shattered debate we're in, what a careless collection of skin, what a careless collection of skin.